get to work with the some of the Viva artists?
I already did. I wrote and produced for Sarah Geronimo and James Reed. Yeah.
Which song?
Perfectly Imperfect.
Oh.
Yeah, Bulletproof.
I love that song.
Thank you. Yeah. And actually, Elisa Strada, my wife, co-wrote that with me.
Yeah.
And James Reed.
James Reed.
What's the song for James?
Ten. Yeah. And Elisa's on that too.
And then we just did the song with Nicole Emilio.
Yeah, we just did Nicole Emilio, Die For You. Yeah, featuring Jay.
Were you there when they recorded the songs?
Like James, I recorded it. I recorded them. I produced them, yeah. I engineer when I produce.
How did you find the
phenomenal?
Like Sarah.
Amazing. I mean, Sarah's the queen. I love Sarah. She's like, you know what I love about Sarah? I love her as a person. You know what I mean? Like, she's so huge, but so humble. And she's so relatable. Like, there's a magic that you cannot create. Where you put out an artist, there's so many great artists with great music, but they don't connect the way Sarah connects. And she connects in such a special way. Her fans buy the record, download it on iTunes, and then stream it all day on Spotify. Nowhere in the world will you find that diehard fan base like Sarah has. Not even Lady Gaga, you know? So
she has the best fans.
Well, not even that. Anywhere in the world you go, anybody that's Filipino, you could be at a church's chicken. I mean, you see some Filipino people, and you just mention Sarah's name, and they're like, "We know Sarah!" They go crazy everywhere you go.
She's the queen. And
so just so that everybody knows her.
I mean, when Bostic asked me if I wanted to write and produce for her, I was in a heartbeat.
I haven't met her yet, no.
In a heartbeat. Yeah. I did Bulletproof also.
You should.
Yeah.
And Last Night of Our Lives. And Celeb, who's on that record, is also signed to my company.
I see.
And he's also on Jay Young's record.
Yeah,
so
he's
it's like,
also on the album.
You know, there's...
So maybe I'll collab with him and Sarah
soon. I think that would be great.
Yeah,
yeah,
that would be amazing.
I think that would be great.
I look forward to the day.
I think that would be amazing.
Maybe even with James.
Yeah. Well, we actually ran into James the other night. He's such a cool guy, too.
How was it with James in the studio?
Amazing. He's got a lot of soul. He's a star, too. Like, there's another magical thing about James that really connects with people. And he's an amazing guy, and he's super nice. Like, he's a good guy.
Yeah,
you know.
You met him?